Gonna do, dog? Get money.
He winds up in Atlanta selling weed. And who does he get to work for him? You got it, Wise and Lock Kid. Buns was the best at making a bad situation worse. He would corrupt anyone he could to get over. As long as he knew how to control niggas' minds, he could make shit happen anywhere.
Get it. Learn how to put the motherfucking weed in the bags first. Then get money. And it's dope out here, man. That nigga's got to be willing to get down, though.
No
doubt. You hear the motherfucking phone, man?
You know you want me to get it?
Man, it's crazy.
That's what I'm saying,
you know,
there's money out here.
It's mad money out here, dog. Mad money out here.
No doubt.
You trying to get it?
You know that, son. Hold up. It's for real.
You gonna bust your gun to get it?
Whatever, yo.
I hear you talking. Who was it?
Knowledge.
Knowledge? How the fuck he get the number?
I don't know.
Well, where the phone at?
It's upstairs.
Fuck out the way, man.
Fuck wrong with that man.
What?
The fuck you mean what?
Suck with my motherfucking bail money, nigga.
Yo, the fuck you think you talking to, yo?
It's your motherfucking fault. I'm on the run now. I told you, stupid ass. Don't call the crib from the spot. How the fuck you get this number?
You bitch gave me the number, nigga. What the fuck you talking about?
Hey, yo, Tommy, man, that's my word. If y'all niggas don't get that bail money, you gonna see what time it is.
That's your word? Nigga, suck my dick.
So knowledge.
Fuck knowledge. Roll up. I'm trying to get high.